Hi everyone. I gotta tell you, I don't know how I do it, but every time I think I put it out there that I would like a relationship and I'm ready for a relationship, I meet someone or somebody contacts me that I kind of know, and it's just wonderful. I don't understand how it really works. And I wanted to talk about my book. It's called The Secret to My Wealth, Health, and Love. And it's available on Amazon. There's the cover. And just quickly talk about how I feel it even when it doesn't exist. So you put it out there to the universe, even if you don't have it. You never focus on the thing you don't have. You focus on, say to yourself that you have it. And I was telling a friend of mine, we were talking about the story of Job in the Bible. And I don't necessarily subscribe or to the Bible or any religious text, but I use those for my betterment. The story of Job, you know, he got boils and he lost his wife, he lost his family, he lost his money, but he kept praising the Lord. And so for me, I interpret that as you don't focus on what is, all the bad things that exist. You focus on what can be, what you want. And you say to the universe, I have it. And then it will start to come. The universe will form the energy around you, because it says in the Bible and also other holy texts and scientific texts, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was God. In other words, your Word is God. You put it out there to the universe, and you speak it, you say it, you think it, and then forget about it. Don't worry about it. And the universe will form around it and arrange things to happen. They might not happen today. They may not happen tomorrow. But they are happening. They are moving. And so I just wanted to let you know about that. And I'm going to be doing many podcasts just for my audience and my wonderful people who tune in. Thanks a lot. My name is Marcielle Brandler. My program is Marcielle Presents Good News.